So will they stay together as a family unit?
It says that they do, for the most part, stay together as a family. I don't know that there's enough hunting ground, like, right around here. I don't, I mean, and they travel up to 100 miles to find good ground,
Really?
but for the, they said they stay in the same general area.
Because back when Brooke, we still had Brooke, she's been
Go
gone 4 years now, and
around
we used to
when
walk
we're
through the
in
park, and there was a male and
this
female that would go up and down the gully behind our house up to the park, and they'd play in the park, and then they'd come trotting back down.
Sure.
And I haven't spotted them since then. I see their trails in the snow, but I haven't seen them. So I'm wondering what this mommy and daddy are to that original fox.
Sure. Yeah, and I don't know if, like, maybe some of them. The other thing I read, which I thought was interesting too, is they say that